Cairo, Islamic State claimed an attack on a church in the Pakistani city of Quetta on Sunday, which killed at least 5 people, the group's Amaq news agency said in an online statement. It said 2 Islamic State members had carried out the attack but provided no evidence for the claim. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.